Hello everyone, welcome back to Portal. I'm back. This might be the wrong save file.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject 1-5, here.
I have two portals now. Oh, that's a lot of places where I cannot place the portal.
Get ready to fling yourself. Fling into space.
Flinging down. Oh, I don't think I did that correct. Okay. Oh, I did do it correctly. No, there you go. More flinging? Oh, whoa, wait, I missed. Okay. And then I gotta seriously just jump down again. Oh, because the box is up there. Okay, okay. Oh, I missed. Oh, that's a bit sad. I missed. Okay, we try again. Whee! I still missed. Okay, no, that's good. I'm at a higher point now. Oh, that's kind of cool. Then I gotta go back down. And then I gotta jump again. Okay. Already doing so well.
Are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Okay, and then that needs to, I'll go here. I walked off the edge. Oh. Where's the... I'm so confused. Oh, wait. Okay, there you go. Okay. Then we jump. That works. Oh, no, it does not. No, it doesn't work. Okay. Wee. On the button. Now, where's the second? Oh, it's in there. Okay, so.
Previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Oh, I'll be missed? Okay. How kind of you.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Wait a second. Oh, wrong portal. Wait. Whoa, that is trippy. I don't know how I did that. I just made an infinite. What in the world? Wait, so I need to... I was thinking I can jump in there and then just like launch myself. Okay, wait, hold on. I missed, I went the wrong way, okay. Crap. Wait. Already. What if I, and then I get launched over there. Okay, let's try this. Whee! It worked. Now where's the butt? Okay. I do need to do timing. I changed my mind. Come on, get up. Yes. Now we're back. Wait, which portal did I use? Okay.
Victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Yippee!
the Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Kate, and re-counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Is there a way? Is there a place I can jump down from? Oh, wait. Is there like a high area? Oh, I can go back in here. I don't know why I'd want to, but I can go back in there. Is there? Oh. Hold on. Portal. Me. That was actually kind of cool. What makes me go faster? How do I? Wait, where's a high place I can jump from?
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Yeah, I swear, like, that's the only way. Wait a second. If I just... Oh, I missed the portal. Oh. Wait. Please. Okay, that's not working. I feel like that's too far away. Is there anything closer? Okay, I'm not doing that. Because I can't... Is there, like, any other entrance? The portal can't go through this. And this is the only hope I've got. Wait, how did I do that? I just keep on building more and more speed. Okay. I see now. Those signs helped me.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Okay, so. It's the portal. And then it just resetted it. Okay, hold on. Oh, that's evil. Okay. What was that? Wait, what is this? Oh no, that's where I came from. This is the exit. Okay. Wait a second. Die. That it's gonna run out soon, right? If that just shoots through there and then shoots... Oh, crap. Oh, no, wait. Oh, no. Please. Yes, okay. That was really timing. Oh my god, not this again. Okay. Oh, okay. It's like earlier, right? Yeah, it's just like earlier. Oh, that's a problem, okay. Oh, I almost just like failed. How do I build up speed? Okay. There must be a reason why this room is here, right? Oh, I'm stuck here. Okay, why is this here though? Cause that's slightly pushed out. That's a window. Like, I can't, it just falls here. I fall here and then I can't. Oh! Wait, there's a hint right here. I'm blind, okay. As soon as you go in the portal, you build another one. And then you just keep building to build up speed, right? You just keep placing more and more portals to build up speed. Ah, I can try that. Although how? Oh, wait. So, I appear from here. Oh, I missed. Why do I keep missing? That definitely, okay, that's like a test, actually. That's the And then if I just imagine that this is a bigger area, this is the- oh, but then- okay. There's no any extra, right? Like, this is the whole room. These are the doorways. Why is this here? Will it help me somehow?
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Like, okay, hold on. Whoa. Okay, but that doesn't bring me over there. I need to go over there. So, can I go back in this room and maybe there's something that'll help me? Because there needs to be a portal right here. Okay. Yeah, whenever I jump out of that one portal, I go into here. But it's too far away! Where else can I place a portal? It's these concrete ones, right? Okay, I can't place it on those sides. Yeah, it just needs to be exactly here, then I'll be happy. Okay, There has to be a reason why this is here, right? Oh, I can pick up the camera, I didn't realize. Okay. But okay. That's a start. Oh, I see. And then I go back in here and then the speed is... Okay. Oh, I gotta time that. Okay. Whew. Yes. Oh, that was actually so cool. Holy moly. Oh, that was so cool. Oh, wait, no. Let me change that to blue. No, please. Okay, there you go. This is just okay. I gotta do this first, don't I? I can't. Oh, it's like before, isn't it? Yeah, it's like before. I missed. Wait, this is too far. Okay. And now it's too close, okay. And now I just missed it. Yes, okay. Every time. Why do I keep missing it? Okay, hold on. It's not working. Okay. Keep on like swerving to the side. Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh crap! Wait, that's the wrong. Wait, but how come? Oh, because it hits the. And then it goes. Okay. I'll time it up. No, wait. So, how? So it goes through. Then it comes out here. Wait. That did not work. Okay, hold on. So, we got the portals. And then we gotta... Wait, we gotta get the orange to be still. Okay, hold on. That did not work. Maybe if we just put the portal here. And then it goes straight, but then it... Oh, because it dies too quickly. Okay. No, wait, no. That's not what I wanted. Then it dies. Okay. No, why does it hit there? Oh, because it's slanted, of course. It goes... And then it hits there, and then it just goes through the portal, and then it should have. Okay, this is confusing. It's like, how do we? And then that just, okay, is there a way to get a slanted portal? Is that like a thing? Nope. That just went lower. Do I need to switch out the blue portal? Cause like, Yeah, so it goes from there. Testing different ways to go. Even though it may not work. Please, it just went all the way back there. Wait, that's a start. That's a start. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, I just missed it. Okay, okay. That's as far as it goes. Like, look, look, look. And then it. Oh, it's like perfect. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe. What if I go here? Because then that just makes it. That just makes it go back. That doesn't even. Okay. Oh, I just. Oops. Wait. No. 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 That's not. Oh, I have to do this again. Okay. No. 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 It's okay. It's okay. Because I remember how. Right, do I remember how to do this? I used the wrong portal. Okay. I do remember how to do this. No, I remember how to do this. I remember how to do this. Okay. I should be careful not to die now. Okay, that's easy. Go through here. And then here's the struggle. Yeah, see? Doesn't want me to land. Okay. I'm gonna keep doing this till I actually get it. Oh, finally. Okay, okay. Here we are again. Wait. Wait a second. That just... Okay. So if it hits... How do we get that to be straight? Like... That? Wait a sec. Wait, that's a start? Why won't you just be flat? It won't be flat. Okay, hold on. A lot of physics in this game, okay. Oh, but for now, we can leave it like that. Because if I put it here, then... Yeah, and then it's slanted. How? Okay, that was really entertaining to watch. Those are just windows. This is all I have. And there's no way to make it flat, unfortunately. Gotta be careful, man. Oh, I didn't be careful. Okay, I'm not gonna put the portal on the ground. Lesson learned. Alright, I'll first try. What is there? What's on that side? The end, okay. The ending, basically. Wait, no. Dying by not even doing the level. Okay. Although I'm really getting used to this launchy thingy. It's really fun too. I kind of failed that. Okay, try again. Yes. Oh, there we go. Okay. How do you do this? I'm so confused. Okay. This is very mathematical. Not really. It's just physics. How long? Already spent 32 minutes on this dumb level. Okay. Why does it do that? Okay, wait. Oh, I just had a thought. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh! Well, now I just feel stupid. Okay, hold on. I did it. Okay, the platform is going back. Oh my god, I did it. That was the first level that I actually struggled on. For at least 10 minutes. I did it though. That's all that matters. Wait, why is it going in here? Oh wait, what? Oh my god, this is trippy. Okay. Oh, so it just gives me like a little place to rest. Please. Crap. Please tell me that all saved. Well, if even if it didn't, then I still remember how to do it. Oh, thank God. Okay, okay. Now this one is more trippier. So, I go that way. Oh, I timed it wrong. Timed the jump wrong. Okay. So. Man, I thought that this... I thought I could have gotten out of this level easily. I guess not. Man, I didn't really... Grab... Oh my God. Wait, I missed the... Still going. I can go up here. Uh-huh, yep, I'm up now. That just opens the door. Where does the ball need to go though? God, how do you do? Okay. So, if yeah, we just need to. Okay, we just need to put an orange portal here, and then it goes like that. Easy, right? I think we need to do the buttons first. Let's do the buttons first. Bring me up. The portal lower. Okay. I'm gonna put the blue one here. Oh, and it just keeps going.
Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true.
Alright. Oh, yes. Oh, that one level. That was insane. Whew. Okay. Door.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Oh. What is that? What was that little dude? Hi, ma'am. Sorry, man. You're mine.
Who are you?
Sorry. Aw. Poor dude. I feel bad for these little guys. They're so cute. Maybe I won't feel bad for them later. I don't know. It's just maybe. Wait, wait, what is here? I can crouch. I just press control as a joke. Where am I? What the heck? I didn't know I can crouch. The cake is a lie, the cake is a lie, the cake is a lie. Okay! How do you get past these things? Little gremlins. These are the dead ones. I feel bad for them. Ah, there's more there. Okay, that's where I just came from. Okay. I forgot! I can pick them up and then they just... They block the... Yeah, they block the area. Okay, okay, that failed. I need those dead ones. Hold on. Go back. We go back. Is there a way to like turn you over? Because you're kinda sideways. Better if you weren't sideways. Where'd you go? No. Okay, go turn sideways. Go turn sideways. What in the world? Come on, he's your friend. Wait, that actually kind of worked though for a bit, and then I died. Okay, let me grab the dead one again. I'll grab more of them this time. Maybe like stack them up. Wait, I'm so dumb. Oh my god, I forgot these blocks were there. Where does... Oh, god dang it. It just missed. Okay. Now I can't see me. Oh god. Well, now one of them is gone. You do see me, okay. Okay, I'm not doing that. I'll block up the area. Get it? Because it's a block. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, you can't see me now, huh? Yeah. Can't see me. At all. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Good. Calm down.
Just gonna pile them all up here. I said earlier I'd feel bad for them. And now I just said I like bullying these. Okay. So how do we get that last one?
Activated. Searching.
No, you don't see me.
Goodbye.
Nope. Not at all. Yep, can't see me at all, can you? Can I just use your body real quick? Thank you. There's another one! Oh, I can shoot away from there. Okay, I can definitely shoot away from there. Alright. Where did that come from? Okay! This is a little rough. Oh, because of the portal, isn't it? Move the portal here, then. Oh, I just readjusted my position on the chair. Okay, this dude. Wait a sec.
Who's there?
Oh!
Searching.
Sorry.
Uh-oh.
Sorry. Oh, there's another dude. Okay. Easy enough. I just...
Hey.
The way they scream, it's so robotic.
Well done. Management Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Okay. I think I'm gonna stop here, though. Because... half of that recording was just that one level with the little orb thingamajig. But I'll go in here anyways to save. Thank you for watching though. And part 3 will maybe come out tomorrow? I don't know. Okay, bye.